Renowned lawyer John Jones, who represented Julian Assange of WikiLeaks, died after being struck by train in West Hampstead. "What I just say," I said. That Julian Assange's personal lawyer John Jones was mysteriously killed by a train, here we go, here is another Hillary Clinton suspicious death added to the WikiLeaks list of the Clinton body count. Britain's top human rights lawyer who represented Julian Assange and worked alongside George Clooney's wife Emma died in what officials are calling, a suicide. Married father of two young children John Jones QC, 48, who worked alongside Hollywood actor George Clooney's wife Emma, was assassinated recently. Most notable for representing WikiLeaks founder Assange. When the Swedish government initially tried to extradite him for questioning on false rape charges. Mr. Jones and Emil, colleagues at renowned civil rights legal firm Doughty Street in central London, were and are currently trying to save the lives of Colonel Gaddafi's son Saif and Libyan spy chief Abdullah al-Senussi, both of which have extensive ties fighting against the New World Order, Illuminati, Rothschilds and Hillary Clinton. Early in the Libyan conflict, Secretary of State Clinton formally accused Gaddafi and his army of using mass rape as a tool of war. Though numerous international organizations, like Amnesty International, quickly debunked these claims as completely false, the charges were uncritically echoed by Western politicians and the major Illuminati-controlled media. I was very clear that Hillary wanted Gaddafi removed from office and used NATO to accomplish this task. Gaddafi was a champion of using gold as the international currency and dropping the United States dollar. A spokesman for British Transport Police said it was called to West Hampstead rail station in North London at 7:07 a.m. on Monday after Jones was mysteriously struck by a train. A spokesman added, he was pronounced dead at the scene. The lawyer's death is being treated as very suspicious and a murder investigation will ensue, starting with the scrutiny of all the camera recordings in the area that captured the act, being most likely, he was pushed in front of a moving train. Mr. Jones had no reason to commit suicide. He lived in a $2 million home in Hendon, North London, with Slovenian wife Mysa Zgonec Rose Edge, 40, a director of an international law consultancy, and his two young children. His marriage and home life was happy and rock solid, there were no personal issues and there was no suicide note. Lawyer John Jones represented Julian Assange of WikiLeaks in the fraudulent rape charges in Sweden. Representatives of WikiLeaks said in a statement, John was a brilliant and creative lawyer admired and appreciated for his amazing sense of humor, professionalism and deep commitment to justice. His death is a huge loss and there is no doubt in anyone's mind, including Julian's, that this was a murder and not a suicide. The 48-year-old barrister has been described as a giant in his field by colleagues, who said that his death is a monumental loss to the cause of international justice and human rights. Oxford graduate Mr. Jones, specialized in extradition, war crimes and counter-terrorism, representing clients from around the world in high-profile cases. Earlier in his career, he helped bring to justice some of those responsible for genocide in the former Yugoslavia as part of the UN's International Criminal Tribunal, working to establish procedures that were used in the historic trials. As well as his criminal law work, Mr. Jones acted as a human rights lawyer, saving a 19-year-old from the death penalty in Singapore, fighting on behalf of journalists for free speech in Africa, and making representations to the UN to prevent torture. He joined Doughty Street in 2005, where he worked alongside some of the UK's top barristers, including Keir Starmer, MP for Holborn and St Pancras, who remains an associate tenant there. Mr. Starmer, who knew Mr. Jones well, said, "John made a huge contribution to international justice. His loss is felt deeply by all his friends and colleagues, and all our thoughts are with his family and friends." Doughty Street Chambers said in a statement, "The passing of John Jones QC is a monumental loss to the cause of international justice and human rights worldwide. He was a pioneer, at the forefront of establishing our modern system of international criminal justice, and a giant in the field. His death is a huge loss for all of us in chambers, for the British and international legal profession, but mostly for his family, to whom we offer our sincerest and deepest condolences. The statement also praised Mr. Jones for his wit, eloquence and benevolence. His colleagues said, "John prepared humbler cases with a rigor equal to his higher profile ones. He constantly gave his services for free, and his generous spirit and selfless devotion came at some cost." WikiLeaks is adding this death to the Clinton body count list, as this lawyer's ties to Hillary and the State Department are well documented in the many emails they have uncovered. Julian Assange is personally mortified at this latest unscrupulous blatant murder, and he vows further revenge on the person and organizations involved. What do you think? Do you think this not-so-mysterious death should be added to the Clinton body count? Did Hillary hate Gaddafi? Does she think his son knows too much and must be eliminated also like his father? Was this brave lawyer, John Jones, standing in the way of Gaddafi's son's execution? Please comment below and let everyone know what you think. Renowned lawyer John Jones, who represented Julian Assange of WikiLeaks, died after being struck by train in West Hampstead. What I just say, I said. That Julian Assange's personal lawyer John Jones was mysteriously killed by a train, here we go, here is another Hillary Clinton suspicious death added to the WikiLeaks list of the Clinton body count. Britain's top human rights lawyer, who represented Julian Assange and worked alongside George Clooney's wife Emma, died in what officials are calling, cough cough, a suicide. Married father of two young children John Jones QC, 48, who worked alongside Hollywood actor George Clooney's wife Emma, was assassinated recently. Most notable for representing WikiLeaks founder Assange. When the Swedish government initially tried to extradite him for questioning on false rape charges, Mr. Jones and Emma, colleagues at renowned civil rights legal firm Doughty Street in central London, were and are currently trying to save the lives of Colonel Gaddafi's son Saif and Libyan spy chief Abdullah al-Senussi, both of which have extensive ties fighting against the New World Order, Illuminati, Rothschilds and Hillary Clinton. Early in the Libyan conflict, Secretary of State Clinton formally accused Gaddafi and his army of using mass rape as a tool of war. Though numerous international organizations, like Amnesty International, quickly debunked these claims as completely false, the charges were uncritically echoed by Western politicians and the major Illuminati-controlled media. I was very clear that Hillary wanted Gaddafi removed from office and used NATO to accomplish this task. Gaddafi was a champion of using gold as the international currency and dropping the United States dollar. A spokesman for British Transport Police said it was called to West Hampstead rail station in North London at 7:07 a.m. on Monday after Jones was mysteriously struck by a train. A spokesman added, he was pronounced dead at the scene. The lawyer's death is being treated as very suspicious, and a murder investigation will ensue, starting with the scrutiny of all the camera recordings in the area that captured the act, being most likely he was pushed in front of a moving train. Mr. Jones had no reason to commit suicide. He lived in a $2 million home in Hendon, North London, with Slovenian wife Mysa Zgonek Rose Edge, 40, a director of an international law consultancy, and his two young children. His marriage and home life was happy and rock solid, there were no personal issues and there was no suicide note. Lawyer John Jones represented Julian Assange of WikiLeaks in the fraudulent rape charges in Sweden. Representatives of WikiLeaks said in a statement, "John was a brilliant and creative lawyer, admired and appreciated for his amazing sense of humor, professionalism and deep commitment to justice. His death is a huge loss, and there is no doubt in anyone's mind, including Julian's, that this was a murder and not a suicide." The 48-year-old barrister has been described as a giant in his field by colleagues, who said that his death is a monumental loss to the cause of international justice and human rights. Oxford graduate Mr. Jones, specialized in extradition, war crimes and counter-terrorism, representing clients from around the world in high-profile cases. Earlier in his career, he helped bring to justice some of those responsible for genocide in the former Yugoslavia as part of the UN's International Criminal Tribunal, working to establish procedures that were used in the historic trials. As well as his criminal law work, Mr. Jones acted as a human rights lawyer, saving a 19-year-old from the death penalty in Singapore, fighting on behalf of journalists for free speech in Africa, and making representations to the UN to prevent torture. He joined Doughty Street in 2005, where he worked alongside some of the UK's top barristers, including Keir Starmer, MP for Holborn and St Pancras, who remains an associate tenant there. Mr. Starmer, who knew Mr. Jones well, said, "John made a huge contribution to international justice. His loss is felt deeply by all his friends and colleagues, and all our thoughts are with his family and friends." Doughty Street Chambers said in a statement, "The passing of John Jones QC is a monumental loss to the cause of international justice and human rights worldwide. He was a pioneer, at the forefront of establishing our modern system of international criminal justice, and a giant in the field. His death is a huge loss for all of us in Chambers, for the British and international legal profession, but mostly for his family, to whom we offer our sincerest and deepest condolences." The statement also praised Mr. Jones for his wit, eloquence and benevolence. His colleagues said, "John prepared humbler cases with a rigor equal to his higher profile ones. He constantly gave his services for free, and his generous spirit and selfless devotion came at some cost." WikiLeaks is adding this death to the Clinton body count list, as this lawyer's ties to Hillary and the State Department are well documented in the many emails they have uncovered. Julian Assange is personally mortified at this latest unscrupulous blatant murder, and he vows further revenge on the person and organizations involved. What do you think? Do you think this not-so-mysterious death should be added to the Clinton body count? Did Hillary hate Gaddafi? Does she think his son knows too much and must be eliminated also like his father? Was this brave lawyer, John Jones, standing in the way of Gaddafi's son's execution? Please comment below and let everyone know what you think. Secretary of State Clinton formally accused Gaddafi and his army of using mass rape as a tool of war. Though numerous international organizations, like Amnesty International, quickly debunked these claims as completely false, the charges were uncritically echoed by Western politicians and the major Illuminati-controlled media. Doughty Street in central London, where and are currently trying to save the lives of Colonel Gaddafi's son Saif and Libyan spy chief Abdullah al-Senussi, both of which have extensive ties fighting against the New World Order, Illuminati, Rothschilds and Hillary Clinton. Early in the Libyan conflict, WikiLeaks list of the Clinton body count. Britain's top human rights lawyer, who represented Julian Assange and worked alongside George Clooney's wife Emma, died in what officials are calling, a suicide. Married father of two young children John Jones QC, 48, who worked alongside Hollywood actor, renowned lawyer John Jones, who represented Julian Assange of WikiLeaks, died after being struck by train in West Hampstead. "What I just say," I said. That Julian Assange's personal lawyer John Jones was mysteriously killed by a train, here we go. Here is another Hillary Clinton suspicious death added to the WikiLeaks. George Clooney's wife Emma was assassinated recently. Most notable for representing WikiLeaks founder Assange. When the Swedish government initially tried to extradite him for questioning on false rape charges, Mr. Jones and Emma, colleagues at renowned civil rights legal firm